is sick. One day I hope I could tell her does just like you.
I didn't think anything of it until she showed up at regional. And won.
Oh, man, I couldn't have done it without you, Nicole. Like, out of anybody, you my inspiration, for real.
Watch your back, punk.
I was gonna ask you if you wanted to get some pizza, but you acting so shady. Dang, I ain't even do nothing.
She took the trophy, and worse, she took who I was. I vowed revenge, and I wasn't gonna stop practicing for nothing. It was all about being the best, instead of being my best. Anyway, games are about having fun, especially when you've got good teammates like each other by your side. So, what are we gonna do? And what are we not gonna do?
Petty revenge!
Now, that's what I like to hear. So, what time is this jump-off thing happening? Because I was thinking maybe I could come down to the creek and...
Nah, bruh. You can't come to the creek.
Bruh.
I'm sorry, Mom. Just got ahead of myself. I'm sorry.
Y'all actually showed up. And you got your own little jump ropes. How cute. Aw, thanks. That was sarcasm, Sparks.
I take that back, Brittany!
You're going down!
But you will get back up again, because that shows determination, and that's a great quality to have. If you don't get your girl before she hurts herself...
Just get to the rules, Brittany.
The rules are simple. The first one to mess up loses. These so-called skills.
You first.
Okay. Let's get it, girls.
Wait.
Just completely focused.
Hey, at least they're not doing any backflips.